goes for it. And it goes all the way. The power of this man, Chris Gayle.
Sounded high on the bat as well. I don't think this was out of the middle. Let's have a look. Reinforced onto the offside. Pulls it onto the leg side.
Sounded really nice. Gayle power on show.
One a couple of overs ago, you weren't sure he hit it in the middle of the bat. This sounded sweet. That is hit so hard.
Didn't get the opportunity then, but now the entertainment from the big man, Christopher Henry Gayle. It goes all the way yet again. Teeing off, there she goes. Another six. This is a common sight when Chris Gayle is batting. And another. This time through the offside.
Slow ball into the surface. How hard is that? Hit it over extra cover that far as well.
Enough power on it. And that's a half century for Chris Gayle. There's a third score above 50 in three innings in this series. And he'll be hoping much more to come in this innings.
Half century number 51 for Chris Gayle.
Brilliant. Brilliant to just present and keep the face of the bat going through the hitting area.
That's gone even further. Up into the top tier of the stand. At wide long arm.
Stylishly played.
This time, more commanding shot from Chris Gayle. He's got a battle on here, Adil Rashid. He's gone up a long way. It has, in fact, gone a long way. Exactly what he is thinking. Another big six for Chris Gayle.
Six number 500 for Christopher Henry Gayle in international cricket. What a record from the big man. Naturally gifted, powerful. Look at the reach, yeah, he celebrates it. He knows that landmark.
Make that just another six for Chris Gayle into on to 97 now. Now he gets a sprint up. A magnificent 100 from Chris Gayle. His second in the series, and he keeps his team very much in this run chase.
25th century in his career, Christopher Henry Gayle continues to restore the pride in West Indian cricket, not because of his reputation and what he's done over the years, not because of his performances. In a performance like this, even his teammate Dan Bravo was referred to him as an icon, a definite icon in West Indian cricket. Continues to elevate brand West Indies. What an innings yet again from the big man.
It's gone up a long way and it will be another six. It's the middle of that bat and it will keep flying.
Wow, that is just extraordinary again. Nothing more than a couple of steps down and a flick, dismissing it out of his presence.
And this looked easy. This looked as if he was just completing a little push down to long off. Here's another one.
Oh, this is just getting ridiculous.
For C.H. Gayle. that's number 20 in this innings for the Windies. Four away from equaling the world record, 284 for four. Got his man. That is huge, that is big. That could be the match-turning strike from Ben Stokes.
Yeah, I can see the reaction of Ben Stokes and Owen Morgan just out of picture. Owen Morgan believes that when the game gets tight, he often goes to Ben Stokes. It'll be a slow walk-off for Chris Gayle, and a walk-off that will be fully appreciated by those men there who've been bowling and fielding to him, and all those on the ground and watching on the telly. What an innings everybody's just seen in the last couple of hours or so.
One of the great players of our generation, or of course any generation in this format. And his time in the maroon colours on local dirt is drawing near. 162 to Gayle, 295 for five.